Hello, my smart students. How are you? Today we have number 8. Very good. What is number 8? Now we need to find where is number 8 here. Let's circle number 8. Let's do together the first line. Where is it? Where is number 8? Where is it? Who can find it? Who can do a circle? This is number 8. Very good. We will do a circle number 8. Excellent. Now, let's go to the second line. Where is number 8? This is number 8? No. Where is it number 8? Where? Who can tell me? Very good. This is number 8. Excellent. Now, let's go to the third line. Where is number 8? This is number 8? No. This is number 8? No. Where is it? This? No. I can't find. There is no number 8 here. There is no number 8. Now, let's go to the fourth line. Where is number 8? Where? This is number 8. Excellent. Excellent and good job.
8 apples, 8 trees. 8 tiny little buzzing bees, 8 tables, 8 chairs, 8 monkeys jumping over there, 8 candles, 8 flames, 8 smiley happy dancing dames, 8 farmers, 8 books, 8 very hungry sitting ducks, 8 chickens, 8 sheep, 8 frogs getting ready to leap. Look at all these numbers falling from the sky. Let's find them together, looking low and high. 8 apples, 8 trees, 8 tiny little buzzing bees, 8 tables, 8 chairs, 8 monkeys jumping over there, 8 candles, 8 flames, 8 smiley happy dancing dames, 8 farmers, 8 books, 8 very hungry sitting ducks, 8 chickens, 8 sheep, 8 frogs getting ready to leap. The number 8 is special, we can use it every day. So come back soon and sing with us, we're always